put it in a different spot. And we say, where would it go then?
I'm starting to think it would to come before.
Yes, it would actually come before it this time.
Because the name's at the end.
Because the name's at the end. That one's a little bit tricky, huh? That's cute.
Very cute.
I must be seeing things, but what he thought was, oh no, not again!
And you have the cat.
Get out. Dublin.
Oh my goodness.
Did we land on top of the cat?
Yes. She's like, I'm done.
I'm out of here.
She's like, hey, where are you going? Jossa, is that good? What is it? You know?
No.
Yeah. All right, whoever's on the thing for
Rasmus, playing gaga ball.
Mm-hmm. Are you watching it? Mm-hmm. Okay, Kayla, Callie, and Janae are out.
You're all here.
Look how cute these goats are. So we're at Smith's again. Benay and I are down at the creek. And yeah, there's a cat up in that tree. So if you can see her. I don't know where she's at in the tree. Oh, she's right there. Here's the lay of the land.
Come on.
Cat.
Before they fly away.
Hi, kitty.
Please don't fall in, that'd be very bad.
I across this thing.
Go.
Like that.
Okay, I don't know where Vanessa's taking me. Coming! That's cool.
I'll show you where.
Look how beautiful this is. So pretty. This is so cool. Come in.
Okay, this is our fort. Look at this. We can put stuff down in there. Oh yeah. This is a wall. There's a wall. There is a window.
I don't know if you can see.
If you wanna help us boys.
here's what I can see from this, from where I'm at in this tree. Down. So cute.
I wonder how heavy this thing weighs.
I don't know.
Probably 100 pounds.
Can you haul it up there?
I'm not sure. I might need your help.
Try it.
Huh?
Try it.
Yeah, I already know. Goodness sakes.
Look. I thought that was a snake skin.
Oh my.
That's the gar skin. An animal got that, and the gar must have been right there, and it just couldn't go anywhere, so now it's right here. And an animal even ate the fin right there.
It is so pretty out here. Look at this. These grasses are like as tall as me. And taller, like.
So we just got back up from the woods.
Yep.
From the creek.
Back home from Smith's. And it is time for the question of the day. The question of the day is, what is your favorite baby animal? So mine would be either puppies or goats. Goat babies kids are really adorable.
Isla? Horse babies, poles.
Okay, good night. That's all. Bye.